Destination unknown, known, known.
If you ask for a couple of cable ties, I mean they might be on short number. If not, I got tape in the car and I got cable tie that gives you grief. He pops back, doesn't he? When he's coming down here, it's that. Boom! Bang! Boom!
I mean, it's all clearances.
Yeah. Perfect. He's never breathed in my chair, has he?
Oh, he loves it, yeah.
Sounds nice. A cam's in there spinning around like that.
Where's the tallest cam?
Going away anyway, bud.
Down in a bit.
Getting bigger and bigger, soon it'll be like that, fucking slapping around at the back. Bows will be opening up more.
Fucking come around, it's open in there.
Yeah.
Not big, spit the cam out like.
Good job you got a trailer, isn't it? And sand it.
You don't have air in it, you mean?
Yeah. I went through the bike, had everything as it should be. I'm wondering if I picked. don't know what was going on there.
Well, you come prepared, you know, with all the gear for you.
Yeah, that's awesome.
I got tubes and stuff in the car. Have I got...
Well, we've rinsed spare tubes and everything as well.
Yeah.
Too hard, isn't it, on the back? Yeah. Right, way you push it though, innit? I've been rolling back, drop the pressure, and I'm ready to go.
More speed.
It goes quicker in reverse. Meter further.
Thank you.
I regret putting all the clothes on there. Bristol, so not too far.
Move down here from Birmingham. Be tortured.
Yeah, different world, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely. I love it. It's
really friendly.
Yeah, no, everyone's gonna go. Well, it's like anywhere, isn't it? But doing this sort of thing, everyone's like-minded.
Yeah.
Everyone's knackered.
Attempting the big one. Any last words?
Don't miss her, she's a cunt.
You'll be alright.
Loads of people have done it already. Just make sure your fuel's on. Luke will do anything for a burger. This is level. So here he comes. He's only gone and earned himself a burger. Damn! You could have half a burger!
Not good enough for me.
What do we do now?
should we give him a hand?
No.
He got some brambles on the cab.
What if you roll back down again?
So do you think he ate a burger?
He was. I tell you what, he was doing there, but you have to go again.
Got to go again, haven't it?
So he gets up, but it won't stop, and he ain't getting fat.
Fair play though.
Ugly dry, ugly drew. I didn't actually see it, I seen the after.
Did well.
And he obviously gone right over it. It's not bad as well.
Maybe.
Did I get up or not? Come on.
That
way in the
got
contact.
A bit of a dent in it.
It was, if you get up,
you're exhausted.
There's the worst bit right there, goes off to the right.
I don't do it.
It's like a fucking brick wall, mate. I'm fucked off.
I was impressed.
You went around the corner and see what
well, I could see it was hard.
You fell off, did you?
Well, I could see the bike like that.
That's good luck.
And you all going like this. You
fell off.
You see it? I don't know,
can
see it?
Yeah, I can see it.
Oh, it's horrible.
Went to one point, okay.
They were impressed. You were ready to make it, right? You were good.
Yeah, we went. minute. Cheers, fella. I turned back, I'd done half of it and come out expecting like everyone to be there. I didn't realise it carried on going. It's going for a tunnel.
Yeah.
Does it?
Yeah, two more ones.
Fucking hell.
Sure.
I have been doing laps. Like, I caught you going through, not the last one you did, the other one, and I come out and I was like, come along here, where are they gone? And as I'm coming down here, I see you weaving in and out of trees.
Yeah. They're all the moderates, like.
Yeah.
For it.
Yeah, like, getting to know what the board and stuff is. The first bit's good, all the water and that, it's like, mint.
A wee string drive.
Yeah, thanks, mate.
You're fucking weak.
That's it, mate. Coming your way.
I think I got robbed as well.
Yeah, you did, yeah, you pulled over especially. I like led on the floor picking his bike up and he's lining up a rooster. What's next?
Whatever comes next.
Thank you.
I didn't fit through the gap. Go again.
No rest.
Trying to catch someone falling off.
Right, just gonna wee in the fucking stream.
In the stream.
Water when we're doing next, don't we?
I go straight into someone's drinking water, that does.
Yeah. Looking at the good stuff.
Straight into the urn, look.
Right, I reckon we got. The cleanse chuckle. Like Idol's really low, doesn't he, when he's laughing?
Hey! Don't go out yet, guys, for a minute, because still the ambulance comes through.
Okay.
Ambulance
coming through for a minute. You want to jump it, he said. Thank you.
end of this one, I'm going to weep.
Yeah, I think I need one. By the nice WC. Free. The bathroom we go. You have a splash for it there.
Don't film it.
Time for a splash.
I'll film it for you.
Is that way? It spits off the float left there. Oh, he's having a rest.
Yeah. Do you want us to take a picture?
Do what you want, mate.
Do what you
want. That's not steep.
It is steep.
Take a picture, put it straight on eBay. Got to collect for Exmoor.
Well, for sale.
Are you keeping the bike or are you going to flog it now?
Do a rolling push up or is he going to attempt it, do you reckon?
It's not too bad, is he?
If you've got a run up,
just being a failure.
You've got to get the run up, haven't you? I think he's going for it.
He's a bit fattening, especially the way I work.
The worst thing is when you're following a group of people is when the group gets close and then the guys at the back, if they stop at the wrong point and can't get the grip, I'll set them over, isn't it? It's quite nice sometimes just riding off on your own, isn't it? Have a little burn. When I split up with you guys earlier, I had a burn, it was just a good. Think about what I was doing, rolling whatever I have to do for 5 minutes.
I'll tell you what, they're wrong with their fucking
mods. I got
lost
there.
They're either fucking severe, severe, or
fucking. Right. You've got to take the boot path. That's right there.
Yeah, he's done it now.
Go on.
Go on, get on it again and crew round. Round the outside.
Thank you.
That's in there, isn't it? Or not? First plunge. I don't know if he's up or not. I don't think he came up that way. It's full that way. I'm going to go back to the car and try and get some fuel.
Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no. We'll be right back.
sponge off to get the fuel can out of the car.
That's
cut tough. Half a litre reserve.
Should be enough.
Right, you should be on it now.
Just enough.
You know your way back to the car park?
I'll follow you somewhere.
I was going to say, I'll follow you. Yeah, that bloke's not there, we're sleeping there.
Yeah, going to the fucking long way otherwise.